Hey guys, so it's been a while. I have not posted any video. The reason being, I was very busy with certain things in life as well as at work. So a new video will come soon, which will talk about all those things. So the update today is I got these RD silencers and the bend pipes plated. This was given 1 month ago. So to be honest, I'm very happy to see them. So right now, to be honest, I'm actually working, as you can see. That's my office setup. But then I have a quick break, so I thought probably I'll just go ahead and install this. The break is so small that I cannot actually shoot a video and take a break, but still, you know, you guys have not seen an upload from me for a very long time, so I thought I'll go ahead and do that. So along with this, I have also given the mudguard for plating, but when they you know, sanded it, there were small holes in the mudguard, so that has been given for a reinforcement. So that will be you know, hopefully given back to the plating shop tomorrow, and maybe, you know, we'll have to wait for another 2 to 3 weeks for that to get plated. But anyways, I'm happy and excited that this is done. The only unfortunate thing is I actually kind of destroyed the you know, steel or aluminium bushing that comes inside, and it's kind of a wire brush kind of a, I mean wire mesh kind of a bush, so I couldn't find new ones. But there are some low quality ones that comes along with the RD350 you know, packing kit, so probably I'll install that for the time being. Things actually look nice. If you look at this bend pipe, you know, this is how plated stuff is supposed to look like. So yeah, without further ado, let's go ahead and install this and see how the RD sounds now. Okay, so finally the silencers are installed. It didn't make a huge difference in the looks department because the other silencers were actually good looking. The difference that it made is in the sound. I'll just show you how it sounds now. Okay, so like you saw, it does sound nice. It will become a little bit more muffled once the, you know, the silencers have carbon deposit, but it sounds really nice now. So what I have done is I have actually installed the old original seat that I had. The reason why I installed this is because my other seat had a few holes in it because courtesy crows of Kerala. So this is the original seat. It's missing a couple of components, like, you know, there is a document holder that would come here. You can see the holes for that. Then other than that, there is a small dimple here, that is for this. Actually the battery sits a little lower, so this doesn't hit this. That's the reason there is a dimple. There is a small bracket here which I took from this one and I have installed in my other fiber seat. So there is a small damage also. It's kind of almost rusted, so this will get repaired. I will probably would have used this seat, but there are two challenges. One, the battery actually shorts with the metal on the seat, so that's the reason why we use fiber base. And the second thing is I don't have the original beading with me, otherwise the seat doesn't look that good. So as of now, till the time the other seat comes back from the upholstery guy, we can use the seat. So yep, that's the video. So hopefully you enjoyed. So we'll catch you guys up in the next one. Bye bye.